Go.
Hi friends, today in this video I am going to show you how to make a bag. So this is the bag. My sister has kept her toys in it. You can keep anything you want. So for that you need one newspaper, just like this one here, and you have to fold this. One stapler, some sticky tape or cello tape, or glue. You may have newspapers now because the raddi wala, the what do you say there? You give the newspaper for recycling or reusing. So that shop may be closed, so you may have many newspapers. So here, now you need to make neat folds if your newspaper is very old. So take a newspaper. Now fold this corner in the middle line like this, and now take the paper like this, and you need to hold it here like this and make a house like this, a twin house. Here, like this, and now you fold it like this again, and now you have to do the same thing with the other part of the paper, the second corner of the paper, and now fold it like this. Here. So this is ready. Your paper should look like this. And after that, you take one corner of the paper, the left one, and the middle line is here. You have to fold it like this. Here, like this. It should be near the center line. Sorry. And now, fold the other part like this. Should be correct, or otherwise our bag will not be so good and its shape will be not so good. So it should be like this, and now take this part and double fold it like this. Can you see? Yes, a little bit more. Yeah. And now turn the paper neatly and then do the same thing which I had shown you in the previous time, same thing. Like this, and now make sure you don't tear the paper. Make it just a little bit neat. Yes, it is done. Now fold the extra paper like this. It should be correct. Wait a minute. Now it's correct. Now fold the paper, and now what you have to do is do it neatly. Okay, you have to open the paper like this and make a square shape thing. Just press a little bit on the corner as well. Yeah, like this. Our bag is ready. This folds may open up, but don't worry. Like this. Fold it like this if you want, or like this. Anyway. Wait a minute. Yes, our bag is ready. Now take a stapler. If you don't have the stapler, let it be. You can use glue or the cello tape. Don't go out of your house to get the stapler from the market. Don't expose yourself. Here. in this and then take it in your house. Okay, so like, share and subscribe to